Hello guys, me Karlo, Santos at Capricorn F5, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, we're here in Iowa Speedway in a Gen 4 car, and hopefully I do okay, and I have some sad news on my part. This race didn't go so well, so I'm just here to qualify to make sure I get a decent starting spot, and hopefully to survive, that's all. And I always say spoiler alert in most of my commentary that I do for iRacing, but this one was atrocious, so what can I just say about this race? I thought I was gonna have a decent car set up under me, but it didn't happen because there were many competitive cars out there, and plus the strength of field was a little behind than what I'm used to, so yeah. Like, I've had decent runs in the past in, like, an Xfinity car, for example, and a Cup car, but the Gen 4 Cup car just didn't work out as well, so. Well, sometimes you have good races, and sometimes you have bad races, so that's the way it works in iRacing, so you never know what you'll have under you once you get into an iRacing sim and realize, oh, it's not your day. It's not your day. Yeah, there I am in 13th. I'm third from the bottom, 24-15-6. Yeah, so that'll be the end of my commentary there on iRacing. So, if you guys want to watch the rest of this video, go right ahead. This video will be an hour long, so more likely you might not watch it. But I do care about the number of views I get on my iRacing videos, but recently it's been kind of low, but sometimes a goose egg. But I do this for a living, just making iRacing videos. If you guys follow my channel, it's HappyCarLife5. So, peace out.
Anybody else have trouble getting in this race? I know what you got to push to activate your car. Paint scheme.
It's like Control R or something like that. Shift R or something. I think it's Control R.
Yeah, control R will reset your paint.
The estimated strength of field is 1,596. There are a lot of points on the table. If Martin will get a good finish. You have two additional sets of tyres for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
Good luck, guys. Have fun.
Thank you. black leather 16 carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Leather 6 carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Leather 9 carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Leather 23 carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Leather 15 carbide. After 7 car. After 12 car. After 21 car.
Three,
Thank you. Yeah, no, other than, I don't know who it was, I was racing Jacob so hard, a few laps harder than he was going out the bottom, which put it on the door. But everyone else, held their line, and my line actually worked.
Yeah,
I
think
it's alright, so John, you're the lone soul.
Yeah.
had a lot of fun racing. I almost had the SCM there when that last car was on the way. I was going to try it, but it was fun racing.
Yes, sir. You and the 9 are the biggest racing I've been in for a long time. I appreciate both of
that was a good race. That was a lot of fun.
Man, you got a mic. You raced me pretty clean, too. I want to say I appreciate that, both of you guys. That was frustrating to beat all that. Have a good day, Rick. Good luck in your next one.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.